So, how much longer till we reach Inferno Prime?
Oh, I'd say 191 hours and 17 minutes, give or take a day.
In that case, we better find something to occupy our time. Care for a game of Fizbin?
I don't play cards.
I'll teach you. It's a very simple game.
Let me put it another way. I don't want to play cards, and even if I did, I wouldn't want to play with you.
Afraid you'd lose? You know, Odo, I used to think all your problems stemmed from the fact that you were a changeling, isolated from your own kind, forced to live among strangers who didn't understand you. You couldn't eat, you couldn't drink, you couldn't sleep, you couldn't make love. Was it any wonder you had such a bad disposition? But you're not a changeling anymore. You're one of us. Life is yours for the taking. All you have to do is reach out and grab it. But do you? No. Because solid or changeling, you're still a miserable, self-hating misanthrope. That's who you are. And that's who you will always be.
I'm still not playing cards with you.
Fine. Then we'll just sit here for a week in silence. What are you reading?
Nothing that would interest you.
Don't be so sure.
Quark, give me that.
What are you going to do, arrest me? He walked towards her. The wooden deck heaving to and fro beneath his booted feet. Her hands moved to the brooch at her throat. She unclasped it, and the cloak fell from her shoulders, her wet skin glistening in the moonlight. Lightning flashed, and heaven's thunder roared in rhythm with the beating of their hearts.
All right, enough.
Odo, I take it all back. You're obviously a lot more complicated than I thought. If you like that kind of thing, I might be interested in selling you my first edition of Vulcan Love Slave.
This is work, not recreation. Books like this give me an insight into the criminal mind. It is a well-known fact that a high percentage of homicides are motivated by romantic obsession.
Well, no one gets killed in Vulcan Love Slave. But it's still a hell of a read.
Give it up, Quark. You can annoy me, bait me, question my very existence, but in the end, we both know I've won. Because when all is said and done, I'll be heading back to Deep Space Nine, and you'll be spending the rest of your life in a Federation penal colony.
I'm not there yet. Look, Odo, give me a chance. At least tell me what the charges are.
I'm afraid I can't do that. This is a high security investigation. I'm not allowed to discuss the specifics with anyone. Now, you'll excuse me. I have some reading to do.